We play and call it work. Mini Wargamer Dave here from miniwargamer.com. We are going to Adepticon! So come and meet us, because we're all going to be there. We're all going to be there. So get ready for shenanigans.
We're going to have a special contest where you can win an army. You have to come to the booth for details, because you'll be there too.
I will be there.
Steve, we're going to Adepticon. No, I'm not going to do anything. I'm just so excited, so happy. We are going to Adepticon.
People are
going
to meet you.
Yeah, I know it's going to be awesome.
It's going to be awesome, actually. I'm actually super excited for this.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that. Your back hurts. Are you okay?
I peed a little.
Oh, Chris. Where's Chris? Chris is coming too. Chris is not here right now, but he's coming to Adepticon. So meet Chris. We're going to be offering something at Adepticon that's limited to Adepticon.
That's right, lifetime Silver Vault memberships. You can come purchase one at our booth.
At our booth. Got a booth. Come meet us. Lifetime Vault membership. Also, come to our booth, put in your email, enter the draw to win a trip to Mini Wargaming headquarters right here so that you can fight in a battle report with whomever you choose. It is a trip, all expenses paid. So if you want to fight here in Matt's studio, on this gaming board, with this terrain, with whatever studio army you wish to use or fight against. Or maybe you want to be fighting here in the mech shop, the Orc Studio, the one quintessential studio that represents 40K here at Mini Wargaming. Maybe you want to participate in a Shrine of Chaos while you're here at Mini Wargaming with the trip that you have won that you can only get if you put your email address in the raffle draw at Adepticon. You gotta do it at the booth. We're also going to be bringing the weapons of the armory so that you can take selfies with them. Every weapon that you see here, we're bringing. Another contest that we are holding is the Win an Army contest. You saw that Gene Stealer come out of Josh's beard. That was just a joke. I was totally kidding. These are some of the possibilities of what you can be winning at Adepticon at our booth. It's an Adepticon special. We're giving away an army. We're also going to be giving out dice. For everyone that visits, they get a free die. It's an Adepticon special. You gotta come visit us. It's first come, first serve. When I say that, I mean we're giving away one per person, and once they're all out, they're all out. So that's it, that's all. It's our first time going. We're so excited. I can't even describe how excited we are. Quirk is gonna be there. You get to do pranks to Quirk. Oh, did I, what? What did I say? Whoa, did I say? I don't think I did. I think I said something, and I may have put thought in people inception mind, but I don't think anything's gonna, yeah, maybe a little bit, yeah. Come meet us. Come to Adepticon. It's the first time going. Sweet. When we're not in the booth, we're gonna be running around and doing shenanigans, and I just can't help wait to do it.
He's vibrating.
A little bit. Yeah. And that's where we cut the video.